doing a hair transplant on this young lady, and she has got less hair on the anterior part. As we go back, she's got enough density in that that area, so she can do her hair well from behind. But she's very concerned about the facial area. We'll be putting some grafts in those areas, around 2,000-2,500 in all, and mainly concentrate on the frontal area, not so much in the back. If we have got some enough some left over, then we'll put it in the back. Otherwise, our main area of target or concern would be the frontal area.
Audio Jungle.